How do we reduce inequalities and deliver on dignity and well-being for all? As leaders and parliament, we should begin by creating, planning, and budgeting for infrastructure in different parts of the country, so that we reduce the concentration of facilities and services in a few parts of the country, that's the hospitals, the universities, the colleges and schools, the roads, electricity and power, the industries, and on the economic front. Madam President, I suggest that we start doing infrastructure audits as well as audit equity audits in our country. I invite Parliament to pay attention to access to financial resources by the population. We need to ask, are the banking services available? Are they accessible? Are they manageable by the bulk of the population? I appreciate the work done in Bangladesh with the Grameen Bank, which has supported smallholders. Madam President, we have shortchanged the poor, the old, the youth, the more affected and most must have clear opportunities for them. We need our government to address the global economic governance regime under the IMF and the World Bank. The powers of excessive liberalization of the less developed countries.